Thank you.
Let's go.
Where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them.
On you go now.
You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Feeding your wife? Managing your household?
No. It will be you. Alone.
So I say to you, the money you owe me.
Someone should alert the authorities, shouldn't they?
Happening over there?
Worse
should
than
I be
blasted velocipedestrians?
Oh,
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been. But still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Stand back and let me rest a moment.
Now it's my duty. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance. Now for the invitations.
Easy does it.